Mystic C from Magic Wands Tarot, and this is your weekly love forecast. What is coming next for you in this week for your love life, career? And this is a chance reading, friends. Like always, friends, yes. So this is for the week of 12th to the 18th of July. So friends, please do subscribe Magic Wands Tarot. Do like and share if you have already subscribed. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Many angel blessings. Friends, do join us on Instagram as Magic Wands Tarot. To buy a personal reading, visit our website. And friends, do click the bell icon so you never miss a reading whenever they are posted. Friends, this is a general reading. It may resonate or it may not. So take whatever resonates, leave the rest behind. Don't take stress, not here on Magic Wands Tarot. So friends, let's take a deep breath, relax. Take a deep breath, relax. We have today some very cute animals as our choices. So relax, take a deep breath and choose option one. This beautiful giraffe, it's very cute. Option number two, this beautiful piggy. The pig. Option number three. This beautiful tiger. Look at this, so cute. So relax, take a deep breath. Choose option one, option two, option three, friends. Like always, I will leave the timestamps in the comment section for friends. The first comment is the comments of the timestamps comments, so you can directly go there and skip to the number you have chosen. You can also watch the entire video or choose more than one option, friends. Let's begin for option one. What is coming your way this week? For giraffe, this is super cute. Let's see. So this is your romance angel's messages. This is your advice for the week. And these are your cards. So we'll look into the charms also, friends. Princess of spring, king of autumn, eight of summer, nine of summer, and eight of winter. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Friends, I feel you have ended a situation, or you are currently moving out of a past situation or some disappointment. Maybe right now when you are watching, you feel a little disappointed or hurt. You are trying to move away, maybe from a family situation, a lover, a past relationship. You are trying to move away or move ahead in life. I think some of you have already moved ahead. This is the past energy. You have already moved ahead, and some of you are still a little in this week. You may feel a little confused about a decision you took in the past weeks or in the past month. Like, you may feel like, had you chosen the right thing? Was letting go the right thing? Was the breakup happened? Was it the right thing to happen? Why it happened? You know, there are a lot of questions on your mind this week, I feel. It is like you have ended something and you are trying to move ahead in life. Whether it is a job, whether it is a career, love relationship. I also see some of you want to travel this week, or you have to travel this week. Like, you know, for some sort, or you want to travel but you can't travel. So there is that feeling of you have to travel or you can't travel. You know, you want to travel but you can't. Or you don't want to travel but you have to for work or for family reasons. I also feel some of you want to relocate. Like, you are at, you want to go for higher education, or you want to move in with a partner, or maybe find a new relationship. So let's talk about love first. I definitely feel you have ended or moved on from a relationship. There is a very strong chance you still feel a little confused whether this was the right thing to do. But I feel it was the right thing to do for you, because your wishes are about to come true. Whatever you are praying or manifesting, that new love, that marriage, that reunion, there is something you are manifesting or wishing for. It will happen this week, or there will be, like, in the weeks ahead, it will definitely happen, friends. So you don't need to worry about I also feel this week you will be feeling a little more positive, optimistic, creative, energetic. You will want to forget your worries and just, you know, have a good time. I think you just want to forget everything and, you know, have a good time in life. That is what you really want to happen. Like a giraffe, you know, they are happy. They don't care. They don't care in life. They are happy always. I also feel there might be someone from your past, a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius person coming back or trying to contact you. I feel some sort of a communication is going to come towards you. It could be from a new lover who really likes your energy, someone, a secret admirer. We will see more from the charms, but I feel someone is going to message you. It could be a new person from your job or career or someone you are waiting for. They are going to message you. But most of you, I see you are moving ahead towards new people, new partnerships, new friendships. You are also relocating home. In work also, I see that you will be very focused. You will be very focused. You want money. You will be working hard. I see some of you will be trying to think of long-term investments or something like that. Like how much will you need for your five-year plan or something, where you will be in 5 years. All those things. Some of you are waiting for money, I think. It's like you're waiting for money or that job call. Or that promotion, I think it will come to you. That news will come. The nine of summers, wishes coming true. I feel like this week is like you will either feel very happy or you will either feel like this eight of coins. Like, ah, why this thing happened with me? I'm the most, you know, why is things slow for me? So you may feel a little bit of both. If you are a student, I see there will be a more relief. You will be getting good grades or you will be passing out of your exams very nicely. So you'll feel very happy. You may feel a little anxious till the results are out or till your, you know, things, information is out. But by then, once the results or the information is given to you, you'll feel very happy. You'll feel secure. Let's see your advice for this week. Wow, balance number 14. And number 4, leadership. Absolutely, friends. I told you, you may feel a little very high this week, very, very happy, or a little bit sad. So, you know, you have to stay in the middle, not here, not here, in the middle. I also feel some of you could be dealing with a twin flame or a friendship or someone who is very close to your heart. A friend, a lover, a twin flame, a husband or a wife, you could be dealing with them and things will be balancing in that connection. Also at work, you will be in charge, you will be leading your work, a promotion will be coming, some of you could be graduating, getting that degree, doctorate degrees, or, you know, all those things will be happening. Let's see your romance angels' messages. Flirt, extend your light-hearted energy. See what perfect card to the Princess of Spring. Absolutely, you will have a lot of happy times this week. People will be drawn to your happiness and you will want to flirt, or maybe someone wants to flirt with you or talk with you, or they want to know you better. Let's see your charms. For option number one, angels, how this week will be for option number one. Okay, I dropped a charm. Let's see, what is this? Children. No, UK. What? Yeah, children and UK both are important. Wow, this is a double charm actually. See, children and UK is important. So maybe Europe or maybe some UK number is important. BAG, bag. I think you will be releasing some past energy, no baggage. This is like you are done with the past. You are like, bye bye. I don't care. I don't care about the past now. P-A-H-E. So page might be important. Some of you could be working on online, on your new profile, or pages, or I also feel someone will be writing a long letter to you or something like that, or long conversations will be happening this week because you have the flirt card also here, so long conversations could be happening. Also the dark night, I think you feel very strong this week. You'll feel very strong, like so much has happened, but you'll feel like, yeah, I have achieved it, I have earned it, I deserve my wishes to come true, you know. The strawberry, I think you will feel more happy this week rather than from the past few weeks. You were not feeling that happy. So something will happen that will make you feel smile and feel happy. There is also this heart card, so you may be dealing with a doctor, a physician, a healer, or a twin flame, or a connection, a relationship or marriage will be healing for you, you know. There is also this card. I think some of you could be getting some, you were worried about health issues, or you are worried about your family or friends health issues. So there will be relief there. You will feel a relief and less worry there. So what else is there? There is the ship charm also. So definitely I feel like, messages are coming. You may want to travel this week, or you will have to travel, or someone travels towards you from some other city, country, because UK is here. So Europe might be important, Britain, and you have the house. I see some of you want to shift your house or renovate. Or just like, you know, do something. Also, some of you have a sweet memory with umbrella rain. Do you have a sweet memory with umbrella or the rainy season? Or do you like that season? So the season is here. So you may feel like, yeah, you're happy. I also feel this is about someone wanting to protect you. Eight of Wands, communications. A lot of messages are coming your way, friends. Absolutely. And mother's health might be important, or you may meet your mother, like you will travel towards them, because I told you mother, father, or someone will also protect you, like a mother, take care of you, friends. That's super amazing. Happy week. Do subscribe Magic Wednesday, Tarot friends. Like, share, subscribe, and let me know if this reading resonated with you. If you want to buy a personal reading, visit our website www.magicwinstarot.com, friends. Yes, so let's see for option number two, what is coming next for you this week. Let's see that. This is a charms reading, so I'll be pulling the charms in the end, and right now we will look at your cards for the option number two, the piggy. This is so cute. So these are your advice for this week. We'll look at them just in a while. We also have your romance angels messages. Oopsie. And your cards are the Two of Winter, the Ten of Spring, ooh, the Six of Autumn, the Star. That's interesting. And the Chariot, wow, and the Princess of Summer. This is beautiful, friends. I definitely feel this is quite an interesting week for you. I see you will be very busy this week, very, very, very busy actually. A lot is happening. Some of you may feel actually a little tired this week or exhausted this week because you have too much work or too many duties in your home, too many people to look after, or work and home, children, everything is keeping you busy. So you know you have a lot. This is a busy week for you, so take some time and get some, you know, relax a little, because I see you doing a lot this week. I also feel you are feeling a little confused regarding, or you feel you may have some decisions to make this week. Like in love, in career, you may have some choices which you feel stuck at, like some decisions will come your way, but you don't know which way to go. I feel like in love, if we talk about love, a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces person may be important to you, or an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini person may be important to you. I feel there is a person, if you are single, you may be like confused whether you will find someone or not. What can you do to meet a lover or attract a lover? So there are those thoughts in your mind if you are single. But I see a loving and charming person coming your way this week. Out of the blue, this person will come to you in your life. But I think you may have some second doubt, you know, some doubts about this person. Like, should you, is this real? Are they trustworthy? All those things are, you have some decisions, you have some questions in your mind, especially when things come to you or people come to you in this week. I also feel there is a person from the past which will be coming towards you, or there will be, if things are stuck in this relationship, things are not moving ahead, there is a pause in this marriage, this relationship, this twin flame connection, things will progress this week. And someone will share their emotions or something like that. I definitely feel some clarity will come from some situation that was stuck in love life. There will be forward momentum, progress, talks with each other. You will also feel very creative. If you are like, if you are a student, no matter what your age is, male, female, whatever, you will feel very creative. You will want to learn many new things. You will binge watch all the shows, all the recipes, all the chef videos, you know, everything. You are on fire. Fire on fire. You know, you are on fire, baby, this week. You are unstoppable. Your creativity. I also see you might dream a lot this week, like a lot of dreams. Some of you could be dreaming about traveling or moving, or someone is coming towards you, or some insects dreams are coming towards you. You're like, you know, you see some insect animals that will, your creativity, your intuition will be very strong. I also feel some relationship or some work situation which was stuck or not moving ahead since a long time will progress this week. There will be definitely at work, if you ask me, there will be some good news coming your way. Someone will try to help you in your work. It could be a boss, a co-worker, a colleague, junior, senior. I also feel money will be coming your way, or some sort of a relief regarding money will come. Someone is going to help you. It is like karma balancing you and things, you know. So you'll feel happy. You'll feel like, yeah, finally things are moving in the right way. But I feel you will want things to be quick this week, or things will be quick. So you'll want to overachieve this week. If you are a student, you want to cover everything. You want to be the supernova, superhuman, you know, superhero. So that might create a problem. I feel if you are married, you might feel a little exhausted because you have too many people to look after. So take care of yourself. We'll see with the charms also. Let's see what are your advice cards for this week. Find balance. Oh my God. See, I told you this is a busy week, friends. I see you juggling many, many things and many responsibilities. So find some balance. Take time to have some tea, some coffee, and some water. I feel some of you are not drinking water and not sleeping enough. Challenging times, number 5. Yeah, this is a fast week, friends. A lot will be happening. This is a fast week. You know, a lot of things are happening. Some of the things, you will feel a little sensitive also. Like if you are watching news or too much of shows, movies, you may feel a little too more sensitive than usual. So take care of that. Let's see your romance angel's messages. Express your love. Go ahead and make the romantic gesture. Yes, friends, absolutely. Someone will express their love, or you might express your love to someone, maybe a film star, or maybe some, you know, someone you like, someone you have a crush on. You might propose them. They might propose you. Let's see your charms. For pile number 2, just a second, friends. Let us see the charms for pile number 2 for the week of 12-18 for pile number 2. Alright. So your letters are Okay, can't see. Okay. NH PNH. So those are your letters, maybe alphabets. They might be important as names. And hello, I'm better than, I'm cuter than you. So definitely someone who is very cute, who is very charming, someone will be coming very quickly into your life. Or you may have some, you may make some new friends actually, you know. I feel like some new friendships or some old friend is coming back into your life. So it is going to feel nice. See, turtle is here. So take it slow this week. This is a fast week. Go slow. You also have number 44. So angel number 444 is there. You also have number 55. So number 555. 4 is about balance. 5 is about changes. So changes will happen this week. You will be busy. A lot of decisions are there. A lot of sensitivity is also there. You may watch something on news which may trigger you, or some social media might also trigger you. So stay calm, stay away, take some time for yourself. Number 5, 4, attachment. See, you feel very attached to someone, or some goal, or some past life situation, or past ending something, or someone is very attached to you. Also, weed is here. This is the leaf. So I told you, your intuition will be very high, your creativity will be very high, and some of you, music will be a relief this week. Like some of you could be dealing with a musician, an artist, or you could be learning some music, or I definitely feel like music will be a relief for you this week. Finding some balance, it will help you to relax. Past life connections are important this week, definitely. Again, there is this tortoise energy, so definitely go slow, friends, go slow. Butterfly, see, you have the butterfly, you have the dragonfly here. Look at this. This is the dragonfly, two of them. This is the butterfly, and this is a fairy. This is another fairy. Definitely, friends, something is going to change this week for you. Some changes are coming, definitely. Owl is here, so yeah, you know. Wait and watch this week. What happens? Wait and watch. Don't rush into action or decisions. You also have the flower, so things are blooming for you. They are, you know, blossoming, growing. Don't worry. There is also this leaf charm and this leaf charm. So yeah, take one step at a time, one thing at a time. You also have this wind chime. So, you know, it's like your moods can change, or things are changing very quickly, you know. One day something is happening, the other day something is happening. You also have this bottle charm. So I feel something is coming your way, some celebration. What is this bottle about, angels? Wow, love. This is about love, they are saying. This is about love. Like you are trying to manifest love, or you have love for someone. Express your love. Or someone wants to express their love, or you want someone to express their love. You can become obsessed about it. Like, why is this person not telling me they love me, you know? Twin flames, infinity symbol is here. You could be dealing with a twin flame or missing your twin flame. Elephant is here. So yeah, take care of yourself. Be there and ask for help from others. Don't do it things alone this week. Patience, past life connections. Cat is important. Cat is about taking care of yourself. Snake, wow, something is changing. Quick changes. Water, I think you should drink some water this week. I definitely see you working a lot and not taking enough rest or drinking water. So that's it for now, friends. Do subscribe, Magic Venstero, like and share. Let me know if this reading resonated with you. If you want to buy a personal reading, visit our website. This is Mystic C saying bye for now. for those who chose option number three, let's see what is coming in this week or what's coming next for you in love, work and career. If you choose the Tiger, this is a charms reading, friends. First we'll look into the cards, then we'll quickly go into the charms. This is your advice. Sorry friends, they keep dancing these cards. This is the advice for this week, your romance angels messages, and these are your cards. Let's see. The Three of Summer, the Ego, oh my God, the King of Summer, the Nine of Winter, the Three of Autumn, and the Three of Winter in reverse. That's interesting. Wow, you have a lot of, see, Three of Summer, Three of Autumn, and then Three of Winter. So you have three of all the, you know, Three of Cups, Three of Earth, and Three of Air in reversed, and Nine of Winter. So friends, I see this is a important week for you. I feel like you are feeling a little depressed or anxious when you start this week. You are not sleeping well. I don't know why, but it's like you feel you have lost someone or something and there is no chance to get it back. You are missing or waiting, or you are just waiting for someone, you know, like some lover, some marriage to happen. You are just missing them so much. I think you're really feeling a little sad right now when you are watching this. Or you were in the past, like a day before or something. I also feel like you're trying to heal from a heartache, or someone has hurt you. You are trying to walk, you know, you're trying to heal or forget them, but you can't. And it's driving you a little it's driving you mad why you can't forget this person, why you keep thinking about them, why I keep signs about this person, why I see their name everywhere, what's going on? All right. I feel you could be dealing with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces person this week, or a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person, or you both could be Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. I feel there is someone from your past who has hurted you or who is not talking to you, and there is no communication. You want to talk to this person. They also missing you. They are watching and stalking your social media. They also want to come towards you, message you, and enjoy and be friends with you or be in love with you again. But my God, this person has an ego. Oh, this person has an ego. They are in their ego energy, or they have hurted your ego. So ego, your pride, so you don't want them back. So I feel two things, friends. Some of you will just forget this past person, or you will turn your back towards them, and you will focus on enjoying this week. And this will be because your ego is hurt. You just don't want to deal with this person. So you will focus with your girlfriends, your best friends. You will focus, spend time with them, your brothers, sisters, your cousins. You'll spend time with them. You won't want to deal with this person. I also feel if this person and you are married, oh my God, I see this person is your husband or wife may feel a little arrogant or egoistic, but you both can make things work, you know, you still can make things work, especially if you change your routine a little bit, like go out, have a party, or maybe like, you know, just make, have a party, a candlelight dinner at home maybe, you know, so it might give you a break. A chance to celebrate. Some celebration is coming. Maybe some of you have your birthdays this week. Or maybe your lover, your twin flame, your husband or wife has their birthday, or someone has a birthday. So that is also going to be there, a celebration. If you are single, I see you more focused on friendships, finding a new person, talking, sharing, being your happy, you know, happy person. And you are not either in a mood for serious relationships, or you may meet just good friends this week. Also, someone from work may want to propose you or will talk to you or will share something, but you will see, you will find that this person is a little egoistic, arrogant, so you may feel like turned off. I also feel in work, you will have some celebration coming. Some new projects, or you will start some projects with your friends, or some new ideas with your colleagues, your boss. If you are working, some of you have some worry regarding work, like you don't have work, you have left your job, or someone has left their job, there is no work. I think some work, someone can help you regarding the work, but you are not asking for their help because of ego or because of pride. So try and ask for help from others. There is a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, a father figure or a boss or a colleague. Someone can help you out. Just go ahead and ask for help or suggestions, ideas, you know. If you are a student, I definitely feel like your worries about exams, worries about papers, thesis, all those things will be like, forget it, it's over. Now I'll enjoy, and you'll seriously have some good times with your friends, and some of you could also be making some girlfriends or maybe some crushes. So yeah, it's a good week for you, friends. I also feel like there is something about money. You may start a project where you like a new business idea, or some of you have started your own business. So you will be working more on it and trying to earn from it, like money coming from your business, your new startup, something like that. Let's see your advice for this week, then we'll go into the charms. Blossom, yes, you are working on something, friends, and you will be working on manifesting a beautiful partnership, a marriage, or your new goals, visions of future. Number 20, see, celebrations, manifestations. Working hard, well-deserved reward, number 9. So definitely some happiness is going to come your way, and you deserve it this week. You absolutely deserve it, pile number 3. Maybe it is just a relief from your worry, anxiety, or maybe it's a birthday, a celebration, an anniversary. If nothing else, you're just going to dance in your room, put some music and dance, or put your favorite food and enjoy it, because I think you deserve it. You have done a great job, friends. You have been very strong when you were things were tough. Let's see your romance angels messages. It's safe for you to love, open your heart to give and receive the highest energy. See, I definitely feed new people, or you know, people will come towards you this week with love, but you may like reject them, or you may feel like, are they going to make the same mistakes? Are they coming with their ego, or they are coming with love? So you have some questions. You will feel a little scared to love people, but I think with friends you will feel happy, with friends, family, people you know. So for pile number 3, how this week will be for pile number 3. I like to shuffle them a little since I haven't shuffled them. Pile number 3, how this week will be. Alright, let's see. So your alphabets are W, I, and E. Wow, that's interesting. W, I, and E. V, yeah, see? You don't have to do things alone, friends. You know, V is more important than me. So that's the focus this week. Also, you will be very intelligent. Your new ideas, new people, new resources coming your way. This is about, you know, new things coming your way. Let us see the charms. You have the locked heart. So I think you will not share your feelings, or you know, your worries, your tensions to anyone this week. But I think you should tell your friends or ask people what they are doing, you know, so it will help you this week. Number 37 is important. Maybe number 3 or 7 is 10. 1 is important. Star card, see, wish is coming true. Definitely a celebration or a wish will come true. You will not reveal your feelings a lot, locked heart. mushrooms, passion, focusing on food, focusing on the good things in life. Feather, messages are coming, feather pen, messages are coming, butterfly, positive changes, celebrations, good news. This is a rose, wow. Open your heart, friends, open your heart. This is like it is safe for you to love. Some of you could be pretending to be in your ego just because you don't want to get hurt again. Or someone is behaving that way, egoistic, but they actually are scared. You also have this flower. This is like things growing, things blossoming. Dragonfly, positive changes, good news coming your way. I hope you can see it. This is again the tortoise, the turtle. So go with the flow. Don't try to resist things a lot. Go with the flow. Some charms are repeating, so I'll not explain them again, friends. I'll just explain the ones that are new. Like this leaf is repeating. So this is like letting go. The leaves are about you ending the past baggage. You have another butterfly. So I think you and someone else, is some situation is also changing in your life. It is just not you. Some situation is changing. There is also the fish. So Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces could be important. And angel wing, you are very protected, friends, very safe. You also have the lotus charm. See, spirituality, meditation, peace, crown chakra, spiritual friendship, spiritual union. You have the moon charm. See, this is the moon. Yeah, the moon and the star. So definitely this is about your twin flames. This is also about your star shining. You have some long-term goal you are working on. Again, there is this two energy, two leaves. This feels like you and someone, you and a friend or a colleague, you and a situation. And we have this again, a flower. So definitely things are blossoming. And diary, what is this? Let me see. Wow, this is a diary with secret love. So definitely someone has a secret crush on you. They are not telling you because they are egoistic or they are insecure, something like that. Someone wants to build a home with you or celebrate or have some happy moments with you. This is fated connection. Blue is important. Let's see what else. King of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. February is important, friends. February is important. And Prince of Cups, again, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces person. Ace of Wands, definitely. Lot of new passion, energy coming. So February and September could be important as birthdays or as time. Venus, a lot of love. Wow, this week is all about love, sexuality, you know, focus, ambition and sensitivity. But you might turn and say no to love. I see that because of like not, you don't want to get hurt. So it's safe for you, friends. It's safe for you to say yes to love and to say yes to good times. Don't carry the baggage. Say yes to enjoy yourself this week. You are the tiger. You deserve to enjoy, friends. That's it for now. Do subscribe, Magic Wednesday. Do like and share. Let me know if this reading resonated with you. If you want to buy a personal reading, visit our website. Join us on Instagram as Magic Wednesday. This is Mystic C. Singh. Bye.